Hi, my name is Nathan Wallace Springer, and I'm a horticulture specialist here at Premier Tech. Today I will be teaching you about one of our products, ProMix HPCC. What is ProMix HPCC? ProMix HPCC stands for High Porosity Chunk Core. It consists of sphagnum peat moss, perlite, chunk core, as well as contains a wetting agent, calcitic and dolomitic limestone for pH adjustment, and can come with both of our active ingredients here at Premier Tech, ProMix Mycorrhizae and ProMix Biofungicide. Now, what's unique about this product is it contains chunk core, which comes from the coconut husk that has been cut to roughly 7 to 9 millimeters in thickness to provide structure and drainage to the media. However, in contrast to our bark mixes, where most of the water is going to be available on the surface of the bark, chunk core holds the water within the core itself, while also providing structure to the media with increased air porosity. As a result, HPCC is the better option where a grower might want more drainage with low water retention, but needs more water retention than a bark mix. Additionally, as I mentioned before, this product can come with both of our active ingredients here at Premier Tech, ProMix Mycorrhizae and ProMix Biofungicide. Now, the mycorrhizae we use here at Premier Tech is an endomycorrhizal fungi, PTB-297, which helps the plant acquire more nutrients and water in the media, like phosphorus, copper, and zinc, and it acts as a secondary root system, if you will, which helps the plants grow faster, it'll increase their tolerance to environmental stresses, and help reduce transplant shock as we pot them up. On the other hand, the biofungicide that we use is a natural bacteria called Bacillus pumilus PTB-180. This bacteria helps suppress the plant pathogens Pythium, Rhizoctonia, and Fusarium by releasing a polypeptide that forms a barrier of protection around the roots, reducing the need for fungicide drenches while strengthening the plant's disease resistances. As a result, you're going to see improved quality and uniformity of crops while also reducing the cost of production through reduction of fungicide drenches associated with applying those chemicals. Lastly, it is best to begin fertilization within 7 days after planting and to use this product within 9 months. This is because characteristics of the media can change over time, and microorganisms naturally found in the peat moss will consume part of that starter fertilizer charge. It's also best to choose a fertilizer based on your water test and the alkalinity and elements that it can contain. Subscribe to our channel for more plant facts.